In the body, when there is an increase in the sympathoadrenal activity denoted as AAA, or when there